let me focus on two key words that you mentioned, cooperation and knowledge sharing. Both of them actually bring to me another word, which is inclusion. Inclusion in terms of people, in terms of organization, in terms of culture, you know. And this, in my opinion, can be achieved with two major inputs, with two major ingredients, let's say. Tools, as you mentioned, but also policies.